Either I kill you, or the master and our lord will be destroyed.
Mm-hmm. Quiet. You don't want to set off that beast. In the backyard is Black Wind Gwai's ally, calls itself Ling Shutsa. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey. Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back! good look around. A great pill, the Black Wind Guai had gifted the wolf. Finding it would be a deserving reward for that fight.
is here.
Thank you.
to show up here.
Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, there can be no turning back. We are like tumbleweeds, drifting through life, with a destiny beyond.
This humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Thank you.
treat our visitor. All's in vain. Save your own effort. In the very end, all dim alike.